Welcome to a video, and today I'm gonna be playing some Minecraft. As you can see, we'll be doing a normal world. Let's just call it world. This is going to be part one of some gameplay. I know I've started many, many series, but my save files just keep getting deleted. But I'm going to back this one up. So even if my PlayStation does decide to delete them, it will hopefully save. But yeah, there's no seed or nothing on this world. As you saw, I literally just created it. So yeah, this is just gonna be part one of a series. Let's see how far we can get. Right, we are in. Let's use this map. And we spawn in a desert. That's alright, I guess, if we could find a desert temple. So I'll get some sticks. Didn't even get anything. Just put my map in my offhand. Oh, speak of the devil. And have, as you guys just saw, this isn't a seed or anything, so probably gonna have really bad loot though. We'll see when we get there. Well, I haven't even got a pickaxe or anything. I'm gonna have to dig through very, very slowly. Unless there are any savanna trees nearby. Can't see any, so just mine down very, very slowly. There we go. Hopefully it's got some good loot and we can use some blocks to get out. Or at least got a pickaxe in so I can get out easily. I would drop down, but I'm not wanting to die right off the start. This should be a safe point to drop down. What's that book? Ooh, that's alright. Take the sand just to get out with as well. Ooh, some emeralds. Take that saddle just in case we need it. Bit of gold. Love that. Take those bones as well. Take this string just in case. Told you, it's not that very good loot. At least we got something. But how am I gonna get out? I could guess I'm just gonna have to slowly dig a staircase out. Okay, quite a boring start to this let's play, but it is what it is. We're just gonna slowly get out. Very slowly. But we will see what happens. Two more very slow and tedious block breaks, and we are out finally. And no, we're not. Let's break out some more. Oh my god, I wish there was at least like a stone pickaxe or something. that would help. But hey ho, should be getting out soon. There we go. And we're out. Finally. Guess we should. I need food, come here. Let's go. I am a god at Minecraft, I just killed a rabbit. Wood, finally. We can get wood. Wood after all this time. I've never known a spawn to be good enough that you get a desert temple, but bad enough that it takes you ages to find wood. But at least we've got it now. So, oh, and everyone, go wish X2T69 a happy birthday. It was his birthday today, so go to his channel, just X2T69, go wish him happy birthday, tell him I sent you. Guess I better get some tools. Let's get a pickaxe and an axe. Crafting table, eat that rabbit. Nom, nom. And yeah, sorry about any background noise you hear, but let's hope we find something other than a desert for once. More wood over there. So badlands. Guess we're going through the badlands. Oh, so loads of wood. And some stone. Something other than sand for once. Oh, that's birch wood. That's the worst wood. I think everyone can agree on that. Even people who don't play Minecraft. Is that a bunch of gold on the side? And I saw a bit of iron. I've never seen so much gold on the side of a mountain. Like, ever. Right, I'm gonna go up and grab this iron that I saw. Oh, should we try to tame this wolf? Let's go, first try! Let's try to get this one. We're not gonna get this one, are we? Let's go, we got two wolves. Can we get this one? Yes, on the last bone, we've got three wolves. Let's go. Right, where was that iron then? Comment some names down below. We should name them. I swear I saw some iron somewhere. I'm just gonna build up. Right. Let's hope that we find this iron soon. Because that would be quite good. Oh, my wolf's just taking full damage. Where's the other one? Oh, okay, they're all there. I think it was somewhere down here. Anyways, let's just carry on exploring. So we get up to here, we can finally get out of the desert. Hopefully find some food as well. If we can get some food, that would be helpful, because if you look at my hunger, I'm pretty low. But just gotta find sheep or something. Hope we can find them somewhere. I'll stop sprinting. I'm gonna die of hunger. Pig, finally. Oh my god. There we go. I'm desperate for food. Oh, why is my game being so laggy? There we go. Game's being so laggy today. Don't know why. Ooh, big ravine there. Another big mountain. Another piggy. There we go. A village would be quite nice. Would love to find a village. Preferably one with a blacksmith in. If not, it will be still good. Wait, was that iron that I just saw? I swear I saw a little bit of iron on one of these cave walls. Maybe not. It's starting to get a bit dark. We can't find a village, then gonna have to try and live through the night. Which wouldn't be too hard. Especially now we found another pig. If my game keeps lagging this hard, it's never gonna become night. It just keeps teleporting back down. Oh, I thought I saw a village then, but skelly bone. Creeper. Witch. No thanks, just let me keep running. Two skeletons, oh my god. Why are they spawning all around me for? I think we could possibly have to build up for the night and wait. What? A fully armoured, enchanted skeleton. Yep, I'm just gonna have to... I'll make a small little platform for the night. Zombie villager? Doesn't that mean there's a village nearby? Right. Guess we'll get up here for the night. I'll cut this bit out. So I'll see you guys. If I can cut this out, I don't know if I can. So I'll just leave it. Cause I don't know if you can cut things out. Where's my wolf? So should have teleported up here by now, shouldn't they? But let's just hope night speeds up. Cause I am low on food. Low on everything, basically. So let's just hope it becomes day soon. I don't know what to talk about. Well, I could talk about like and subscribe and all that. Follow me on TikTok. Pretty sure my TikTok is the same as my YouTube. Yep, it's just the same as this. X2 was 69. Oh no. I'm not having this. Stay away. Yes, wolves. Yes. Now, how do I get back up? I guess I'll just take the wood and wait. Try and survive. But yeah, go follow me on TikTok and that. Join the I was about to say join the Instagram. Oh, let's join the Discord. Has he got an iron shovel? He has. I'll trade you some string for an iron shovel. I missed. I want to see if this actually works. Don't you dare blow up. Apparently it's going to pick up the string and then drop the shovel, but... blow up then, you dumb creeper. You just hurt all my wolves. Oh, they're all going to die. I don't have any food to heal them with. I'm quite low on health as well. I'm just gonna try and get back up. Try and get further enough away from my wolves so that they teleport up to me. There's one. You sit. I'll try jumping over him so he doesn't like. Need other ones to just teleport up. Right, get up. Get up here. Just get up. Well, let's just hope it gets a day first. This is not a good start. I'm trying to. I just dropped all of that dirt, apart from one block. I'm trying to get further away. There we go. There's another one. Sit. Up over them. And we just need that last one to come up. Come on, get up here. Oh my god. Don't you dare fall. No! 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 One of the wolves fell! Oh no. This is really not a good start to the series. This is really not a good start. Oh god. Oh, I guess I'm gonna... end episode 1 here, guys, but we'll see you in the next part.